Hello and welcome to this friendly. Both teams have plenty of players with a lot to prove today. And we dragged him off the golf course for you today. It's Ali McCoist now.
I suppose we've got a brief shot of the referee and his two assistants there, John. A lot of people probably don't realise they'll probably be as nervous as the players at this stage.
I would imagine so, yes. Any decision made in a game like this, of course, especially with so many cameras nowadays, is analysed and over-analysed many, many times. And I'm quite certain there'll be something happening here which will create an awful lot of post-match controversy.
Before. Balak. Zé Roberto. Say Roberto.
Ah, what good skill and balance. Mackay.
And a shot. First time shot. Oh, that's in.
Keeps it down well.
Oh, yes. Right in the bottom corner. Goalkeeper went the wrong way. They're in the lead, Ali.
After 5 minutes, the first goal of the game.
Well, I think the referee will realise his mistake when he sees that again. That was a shocking decision.
Plenty of players back to slip out this attack.
Say Roberto.
He can cause a bit of damage. And the cross straight into the hands of the keeper.
Sagnol.
Salihamidžić. Pizarro. Salihamidžić. Salihamidžić. Now, is it a foul?
Oh, yes.
It's yellow, and even though the ball was nowhere near the challenge, the referee stopped short of a red card.
Metzelder. Frings. Oh, it is good play again.
Too far away with the challenge.
Shooting chance here.
They've got the ball in midfield. Bayern Munich are now dominating this game.
Pizarro. Frings.
He demanded the ball in that tackle.
Oh no, it was always the defender's ball. Moroso
loses it.
And that's a really bad tackle. Well, that is some save.
Defender just cleared it there.
Burns, a good tackle to win the ball.
And he's trying to get by him. Can he shoot? Oh, and he just tips that away.
Holler.
He's taking on the last defender. Loses the ball, went a little too far.
Oh, he's striding forward with real purpose here.
A free kick here.
This is in a very dangerous position.
Good save. Who needs to hold the ball when you can punch it like that?
Yes, it was a good save, but he should have scored from there.
Got himself in the way of that. He's got plenty of distance on that. Frings. Pizarro. He gathers up the free ball. Borussia Dortmund have the ball and need a goal. They trail by one here. Played up the pitch, out of defence. Zé Roberto. Good physical battles going on, Ali, over that being one example there.
Exactly.
Pizarro. Salihamidžić. That's a hard tackle, a free kick given. He wasn't going to let that past him. What a good place to win the ball. Space for the cross. Surely he can score here. That's back off the keeper. I would say good defending.
Yeah, definitely rushing the ball out.
Pizarro. And the cross rolls in to meet the keeper. I think they're probably just about worth their 1-0 lead, but it's just a bit of ripple of applause from the spectators who weren't overexcited with what they saw.
It's all about possession, John. If you've got the ball, you can make things happen. Well, I'd like to see some replays of the first half.
What surprises await us in the second half? Possession taken in midfield. Oh, an opportunity thrown away. Salihamidžić. Such good close skill. Can he cross? Kicked away. Yeremis. It's over the line, it's a throw. Rosicki. Holler. He's all on his own in front of goal. Oh, he almost had it.
That's unlucky, John. Good effort.
And a nice goal kick from the keeper.
Them with a lot of confidence, aren't they?
And no offside given by the referee. Pizarro. Couldn't hold on to it. Last man stopped him.
Marvellous pace, just run out of ideas.
That could be costly. Now, can he whip the cross in? Rings. Passed forward. Well placed for a cross. Good sliding challenge. Stopped him there. Holler. Good idea. Good defending. Anticipated that nicely. Good tackle. Salihamidžić. Balak. Oh, it's a lucky pass. Good challenge. Oh, yes. That's a nice save from the keeper. Did well to hold it.
Well, it wasn't too bad for the player's first effort, but I bet he's got more in his locker.
Made it his ball. Out for a throw.
That's magic defending, it really is.
Dead A.
Very clever.
A pause here then for a throw-in. Jeremis. And he's right in the thick of it. Good touch. Picked up by the defender. Dede. Sagnol. Didn't even have the ball there. Free kick given. Holler. That's good stuff at the back. These teams are still within touching distance of each other as we approach the end. Possession lost. And it comes back to the defence. Vince. Alright, here's a foul. He's caught the foot and not the ball.
Absolutely. The referee's too lenient for me. That should have been a yellow card. Some extra training is clear.
Defenders need to be on hand here, and they are. That's the full-time whistle then, and they've won here, managing to stay ahead when it counted and claim the victory.
Well, an early goal, it's just such a boost. That was the case today.
And I'd like to thank my co-commentator Ali McCoist for his help during the game. Goodbye, everyone.
Looking back at some of the key moments of the match.